I knew it was gonna do it. I knew it was gonna do it. So this will be part two on Spwan's Tower, and so far Cabal is kicking my ass. I hope this will be enough. Nope.
Now you're hooked.
Yeah, because apparently I'm being hurt when I'm.
Final round, fight.
Yeah, I'm physically getting hurt when I hit him, so it's like, what the heck, man? Sick. That dude looks really sick. Okay, so we got one, two more, and that's it. We got the tower done. And then I get the disciple skin too, so that's pretty cool.
Call me Al.
Check something real quick. Okay, sorry ladies and gents, just had to take off. What was I gonna do? Oh. I was gonna turn a little mini fan right there so I could get some air. It's really hot in this little room, so I don't know why, but whatever. Because I know if I put the AC on, it's gonna be like a really noisy, so.
You're on Black Dragon business?
Here to shut that shit down.
What are you smoking, Chief?
Round one. Fight!
Ooh, ran right through it. Cool.
Round two. Fight!
Nope. I wanna try it. Let me see what kind of combos I can do really heaven and hell. Have I tried it before?
Oh!
cannot wait to pick up that movie. I have not been on YouTube. Like I seriously banned myself from YouTube until I watch this movie, because I don't like any spoilers. So yeah.
You seem so familiar.
Like looking in a mirror.
Like looking at one of Quan Chi's minions.
Round one. Fight!
Quan Chi wishes he could make his next song. Okay, that.
Spawn wins.
Spawn. Oh yeah, it's really hot in here. The little mini fan's not working, so I'm probably gonna have to turn on the freaking big one, but then it's already gonna mess it up, so it's just like, whatever. I'm just gonna close it really quick.
You were a soldier in life.
I did things I'm not proud of.
So you've earned your mantle.
Round one. Fight!
Cyrus. I wonder though. Okay, there's already. Can we just customize Cyrus and Tekor? Because they're already in the game, you know? Supposed to get here on I think it's supposed to get here on Wednesday, the Predator game. I mean, you can't go outside to go pick up the games now, they have to be delivered to you, so it's like a bummer, but you know.
My mission is to terminate the undead.
Then back off. We're on the same side.
How? You are also undead.
Round one. Fight!
And
stack there too. Wow, yes, you got a break from the robots. Oh, damn it. Yep, he has a teleport right there too! Sure, what they say, ladies and gents, the heat really does take the life out of you, because I am sweating in this freaking room. The little fan's not helping. But I don't want it on the AC, because then they'll make a big loud noise, and you know.
My enhancements be
I'm almost
yours.
Done. Got this one, though, one more fight.
Words mean nothing to me, rookie.
Nobody calls me rookie.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, this is Cyrus again too. So lucky he didn't get through.
You think you can take me?
Damn right, Spwan.
Round two, fight.
By the way, let me get that move out of the way because I just like noticed it's still there. So. No way! Okay. Oh man.
Woo. Spwan wins.
Let's see what we get here.
this is done. Okay. Wait, does it earn more combat? Why? I didn't see the error. What happened? Oh, I just have a name. Ice machine. Are you serious? Didn't count that? Oh, hell no. I'm gonna have to do this again. Well, I'll do this most likely tomorrow, ladies and gents. Because I already did that, so... And this is probably the internet, that's probably why I'm saying it's the internet most likely. Well, until then, ladies and gents, I'll try. Don't promise that I might make a video tomorrow or not, I don't know. And, yeah, until then, ladies and gents, I'll be back, hopefully, with some better internet. I mean, I want to go online and face people, and of course for the Predator game I want to show how you can do the Predator art, like be as a marine over there, so yeah. So this is definitely some Skulls and Bones. Peace out, ladies and gents, for now. And if you like the comment